63 divided by 10, 6 is less, therefore next. 63 is not less, therefore with 63. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 63, but not greater. 10 multiplied by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 60 is not greater. Subtract 63 minus 60 is 3. Next, that is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here with point. Complete point, okay? 30. 10 multiplied by 3 is 30. Is not greater, okay? 30 minus 30, 0. 0, therefore finish it. 63 divided by 10 is here, okay?